Dang.
I go back.
I don't go back to never.
I go get my hair done tomorrow.
Are you getting it done?
I'm going to go work to your house at 12:30 to stay with the girls.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
because I'm going to go work at 8:30.
This place coming today. I'll be leaving the rest of you. Okay. Mm-hmm. You'll probably be sleeping.
With Dion.
You don't have any places to sleep.
You
can't sleep on the couch.
They got couches. You got couches.
My whole body hurts.
Yeah.
Because I did a double Monday.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Do you have a bathtub or just a shower?
A bathtub.
Yeah, you should sell. You got Epsom salt?
No, I need to go buy some.
Yeah, that'll pull all that. Don't smack with
you. Oh, sorry.
That'll pull all the ache out of your body.
Mm-hmm. I need to go get some. Good. That's too far of a walk for me. That's for Mom and Eric. Well, I'm still hearing that. Is Norma limping? Is Norma limping? Really? Oh no. Yes, we have. Playing with your toys. I feel it in it. I'm beginning to be the same way. I don't like using public. Can't. No. Thank you. people that I cracked my feet. So my, you throw my cup away for me. This is Aunt Norma's and Annette, and this is mine. I'm carrying it to the car for you.
Okay.
Thank you. You got your keys?
No, she did. How she drive the car?
Keys. Oh. She probably be sick. I think she notices she's coming back. She got a mini purse too. Aww. She is so cute. You got it for Christmas?
Mm-hmm. I got it for Nick.
For Nick? Aww.
If you want us to wait in here.
Come on, Jerry. Oh. I am ready to get in the bed. So I'm so ready to get in the bed.
We have a magical bed.
Yeah. And yeah.
It's
going to get it. It's going to get it.
Alright.
You're
about to get
this toy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What is your little
bag? I know, it's so cute. What's the doll name? You know the name of the doll?
Cassie.
Cassie? Too bad it's not Casey.
Yeah.
Yeah. Have my own doll.
Yeah, you have your own doll alive.
Mm-hmm.
You should be getting some money
for this. I know, right? I should. There she is. No, I'm just waiting for Lauren to pull up. No. Oh, there's Lauren. Right here.
Okay, Jill. Watch me for my time.
Where are they going? They better not leave me. Oh, she's just parking there. You see Lauren's new car, Samaya?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, she just got it.
Unfortunately, I will get mine soon.
Thank you, God.
Wait, we gonna get a ride?
Ugh.
We
gonna
get...
We gonna get Casey a ride.
Uh-huh. We live together.
Ooh, boy, that's hard.
Thankful.
Well, I will. Give me huggies.
Bye,
darling, darling.
Bye
now. I'll carefully
put it up.
Okay.
See that he gets in the car seat.
All right. Mommy's outside. Okay. Oh, here's you guys' bag.
Okay. Give
it to
me.
Okay.
I'm just gonna put this in my pocket.
Jamie, grab your bag. Annette, you gotta hold this bag.
Okay.
Once you get in the car.
Oh,
you got it?
This bag. Okay. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, they're big bags too.
Ooh, that's tough.
So sorry. Put the suitcase in first.
No, I'm doing my ASMR video.
Okay. my backpack can go on my lap, and then I just have
to go. Y'all will be stuck.
Idea.
You know,
we had no idea.
That is necessary. You're gonna have to suck it up and
hold it.
Yeah, you should have let her go. Y'all had bags.
We had no idea. I'm thinking it's probably four. Never done them.
Bye, Gerald. Bye, Samaya.
It's late.
That's my bag.
That's yours?
Yeah. Bye, Aunt Norma.
So everything else is ours?
Yeah.
Anything else left in there? So that's Mom and Eric's gift. This is your gift.
Yeah, Cameron's in there too.
Oh,
and
Cameron. Does Cameron have a big bag?
I have
boom
under my leg.
Does Cameron have that big bag?
I don't know. Oh, yeah, it's in his bag with me.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's everything.
That's everything?
Yeah.
You sure? You sure? Yeah. Okay.
Sorry. Bye, Sammy. Bye, Sammy.
Bye. Love you, guys.
Bye,
guys. Love you.
Love you. Love you, Aunt Norma.
We feel like a sardine.
Sardine in a can. You guys let us know when you get home.